Yo guys, Elgin IL here. So I'm getting new package today. I will be unboxing. So what is this package? So today we'll be talking about two collections. Chana. I hope I pronounce it correctly. Chana, Republic of Chana, Silver Cave. So Republic of Chana, this is the collection we are talking about. Okay, so this is the collection we are talking about. Republic of Chana, they have already three coins. They have Leopard. Oh, no, the Republic of Chana. If you Google Republic of China, they have two collections. They have just a normal collection. You see Leopard, the 5 sedi, what I call it, right? This is what I have. There are like 5 coins in this 5 sedi. And also there is another one, which is more interesting. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. There is a mammoth, there is a great horn, and there is a sub-tooth cat. Okay, this is what I'm talking about. So this one, okay? So if you look for this, the cat, for example, it's already gone. You see, it's already gone. So I was buying them, you see, I was buying by two, okay? By two. An average, I was buying $26 in 2019, then price skyrocket. Now they cost, how much I paid for the, how much I paid today for this coin? I bought for $40 already, guys, okay? So the unit is $40, okay? So they are not cheap, but I just bought one more. So this is how I work in my Excel, just you know. Okay, so so I bought two more. So I pay $39, but for two I pay $79, okay, $79. So this is interesting collection. So this is interesting collection. Sometimes it doesn't work correctly. So average, you see, average cost me around $30 average, okay? So I buying two because I plan to sell one of this collection when I get all of them. So what is this collection? It's very interesting. So if you look into this collection, so this is a giant of a ice age. You know, last day you see a lot of this ice age collection. You see instinct collection I'm buying also from MapMax. You know, this is was era about 11,700 years ago. You know, last day I see a lot of this collection, like ice age collection. It's some German precious metal factory. German is not bad, you know. If you look into Germania collection, I think it's the same mint. They are very, very, very good quality. The mintage is 15,000. So I believe that 15,000 somewhere here, it's a critical line, you know. Above this line, like you can see here, right? Yeah, you can see here. If you have... above this line, Republic of China, I go like this, Republic of China, you see, so this coin, this is another collection, 5 sedi or 5 sedi, what I say, call it, you see, it's 10,000 only. 10,000 only, but for some reason they are not going, you know, the same price. They're not going the same price. So yeah, it's tricky, you know, but this coins, why I like this coins, because they, in advance how many coin it will be. You see on a age kind of They have eight animals here, and you know that you are in number four, right? So you know that you already have three, and this will be number four. This is what I show you. So you already collected the mammoth, the great horn, the tooth cat, and it will be number four, cave bear. So you know you already, you got number four, and number and four more is coming, okay? So this is big advantages, you know, if you compare to other collections. Let's check eBay. You know, if you go on eBay and you put Republic of China, then you can see that they're selling $50, but from 2019. But if you go to 2020, this is exactly one price skyrocket. You see, they are selling for $65, okay? So they are selling for $65, you know, which is telling me that, you know, $70 is a price. So, you know, I probably will make 2x on them, right? So if I plan to sell them, $60 is a more real price, you know, on average, you can sell them, okay? So it's a great collection to own and a great collection to flip. And as I say, I am always, if I see opportunities, I buy more than one. And one more I bought is, Big Five collection. I also hunt this collection, the Big Five. I go my Excel, I'll show you. Big Five, I have three of them, and I just bought the Big Five Leopard, you see. And I was buying them around $50, you see, $50, and this is already all around $70. And you know, some of you may say, oh, he's crazy, he's buying $70 coin. But this is not your usual silver collection, okay? This collection has is one of the best, I believe, because first of all, on a back, on reverse, they have always, you know, so unique. Instead of this Elizabeth face, they have this double tiger, right? And then they have certificate of authenticity, you know, when they put all details here. And even mintage is not small. Mintage is, 15,000. Okay, yeah, it's small mintage. 15,000 only. You know, this is worldwide. And I believe it's not like UpMax exclusive, you know, it's only UpMax. Everything is selling, everyone is selling. Germania, Russia, you know, India, China, they're everywhere. Everyone is selling, you know. That's why it's so hard to get this collection, okay? So I am only buy one for me as a collection, but if you go, you know, if you look onto UpMax, you see they're all gone, $69 gone. This, I bought it like 3-4 days ago, it's already gone. Gone, okay? And if you go Big Five on eBay, then you can see, you know, the recent, it's $110 already, even I paid $70. And those which were before, like Lion and Rhino, a Lion, they are $170, guys, and it's the last one, okay? So if you see sold, don't think that I am idiot, you know, buying $70, okay? Look here, guys. Look here, okay? Do your homework, okay? You always do your homework. People are paying $150, okay? So it's not, you know, unusual. Big Five. It's not unusual when you see, you know, coins are triple and, you know, 4x, 3x, you know, like it's not only cryptocurrency doing 2x, 3x, okay? So you see $55. If I'm talking about elephant, you see elephant, how much I paid? $55. I can sell it $200 today. You see, $200 elephant, you see last one, you know, 39 sold. If you talk about lion, I can sell it $170, you see last one. So you're doing more than 2x, you're doing 3x, you're doing 4x, you know, if you are in the right collection, okay? This one, look on this leopard, wow, it's just, you know, outstanding, you know, South Africa, and they talk about Big Five. It's also the name, you know, the Big Five, the limited mintage, only 5 coin and certificate on authenticity. Everything here, you know, You know, people are not buying only silver, they're buying the beauty last days, okay? Look on these two leopards and everything in this book, you know, it's everything authentical here, you see? That's just a beautiful, you know. That's why, you know, when you do your investment, okay, you need to think about, you know, who will be interesting in this investment. And if this investment is so beautiful, I don't think you'll have problem to resell it, okay? I don't think you'll have problem to resell it. I think it will be very easy for you to resell when you need to, okay? Yo, so after giving you background, you know, the technical documentation. After giving you technical documentation, what's going on with this collection, here we are. Here we're talking physical. Okay, so I got it from Apex. So still unopened. Okay, need to open it. Need to open it. And voila. Here we have the leopard, and here we have two more of these bad guys. Here the paperwork. So we got two Republic of China, cave bear, and we got the South Africa Big Five leopard. Okay, $70, guys. But as I always say, guys, you know my channel name is Silver Game of Thrones, because I try to play the silver game, okay? You know Bitcoin game? This is the silver game, okay, I'm doing. Similar to cryptocurrency, the Bitcoin game. I'm doing my games, okay? Probably 5x return, maybe 3x return, maybe 10x return, okay? But, you know, in some collection like this collection, imagine this full collection, okay, you try to sell, I believe it will be go up to $1,000 on eBay. It's already go by $200, right? So $1,000. So even you pay today, let's say for this I pay $50, for this I pay $70, right? $150. So the average will be $250, okay, for all collection I paid. And I will be able to sell this collection for $1,000. This is 4x, guys. This is 4x, okay? This is how I show you, like, what I need to stack. What you need to stack in 2021. I guys know what you need to stack in 2021. And so, you know, this collection, these videos have zero value for me. Trust me, zero value for me. But when I share you guys, you know, how Silver Game of Thrones is doing his collection and how he is making, you know, the whole journey you're looking. I show you Excel, I show you how, I show you when, and whole journey, and how you're making 4x, 5x, you know, 3x from your collection, okay? This has value. This has a normal value, guys, okay? So listen to Silver Game of Thrones sometimes. Not always, guys. Not always. Sometimes he's talking... But sometimes he's a smart guy, okay? So, you see, let's start from Big Five. Big Five. So we have, as I show you, we have a lion. What I like about all this collection, because they pack so well, right? We have a lion and we have this book. You know, I look into one of my videos and you can find, you know, Big Five collection. You see, they have elephant, they have a rhino, they have the buffalo. Yeah, this will be the last one. And they have leopard. Okay, so we now in a leopard place. And they have all these books. You have certificate of authenticity. You know, everything is here. That's why I like this collection, okay? It packed very well. Yeah, I remember when it was $50, people say, wow, it's $50. It's so expensive. Yeah, the second vase is elephant. Elephant, yeah, is the same. It's very, very nice, very cool book. Yeah, you have this. What I like about reverse, because it has double heads, kind of. You see, the fine silver. The fund reduced first time 2019. reverse of the coin feature two halves of elephant. You know, this is unique, guys. This is unique how they do it. You see two halves, they always make two halves. Place each other in complete close-up portrait. And from this, if you see Germania, if you see this this coin, I forget his name, right? It also, they start to build the double coin, right? One-to-one. I believe this was the first time they tried to introduce. And then they start to build the two dragons together, right? Okay, that's very cool. When you know, all in this collection, then you know. Many of this coin next to each other. You see, you can put many of this coin next to each other, and a herd of elephant can be seen, okay? So I don't have many of this coin one to another, but it's very cool what they are doing here, right? And then they have all this, you know, they explain in this book, you know, very well, explanation going on. Yeah, I just love this kind of stuff. Okay, and then we have the rhino, number three, which I like the less, okay? I like the less, I don't know, the quality is not so good. And by the way, the big five, it has this sign, you see the big five? You know, if you look close, yeah, you can see the very cool sign here. You really need to look through the loop, you know, to see all the details. Okay, this is big five, and here we are with a leopard. Wow, that's really cool one. South of Africa leopard. It's really cool one. I don't know. I don't want to open it. May take time for me to open it. Or maybe not, you know. Let me. Maybe not. Try to make it easy. I don't know, I throw this plastics from first two. Yeah, certificate of authenticity. They was for sale like 2-3 days and then they gone. I don't know, they will get it more or not. Probably yes, 15,000, it's not left. Oh, you see, and also picture change every time. You see the picture, the four left, you know, the five which you have here is not for four which left, okay? Very cool. Okay, let's make it close. Yeah, five, rent. And you have two heads, you see? Leopard. Leopard is one of the most beautiful enemy in the world, I think. You see how they make it? You know, two heads, leopard. And all the rest, you know, certificate of authenticity, the mass, diameter, metal content, 999, designer, RC stone, South Africa mint, one of the best mint, it's like a Perth mint, also very good. Okay, managing director, and the leopard 2020. It's not cool, guys? And now you will tell me, oh, 70 bucks, you know, I'm buying by sport. You are buying by sport. But I'm buying Bitcoin, guys. I'm not buying XRP junk. I'm buying Bitcoin, guys. So when you buy Bitcoin in silver, then you have it, guys, okay? So just keep your head clean, you know? When you buy top of the top, then you expect, you know, top of the top. You know, you don't expect, you know, the silver spot. So I like this collection, okay? So this was a big five. Okay, so we have four of them. And now I grab two more, which are bear, right? What they say here? 2020 Republic of China, silver cave bear. So we have black bear, we have polar bear, white bear, cave bear. So many bears, so many bears. You know, it's like a beer. You have so many beers, you know. Henneken and then yada, yada, yada. I don't know. Open this and not open this. If I want to resell, I don't know. I'll leave it as this. But you know what? I will keep them open. Because I already have it open, so. Okay. So here we are with two more. This is funny bear. I like it. What is this? There's a scratch here. Scratch on a capsule, right? Yeah, that's a scratch on a capsule. Yeah, kind of not good, but I don't know. I will ask. Oh, there are two scratches on a capsule. Oh, this is definitely going to ask, you know, AppMax. This is definitely going to ask AppMax, you know, what the heck is going on? Why they send it like this? Okay. So usually what they do, they send replacement or they send capsule to me if they have it. But I want specific capsule because you see it's curve capsule. It's not a just capsule. You see this? This is the advantages when you buy more than one coin, okay? But I believe it can easily be replaced because they have some hardened in place, okay? Yeah, so this is what they look like. Quality is very good. I say quality is very good. What the heck is this? Also scratch? Just dirty a little bit. Yeah. What the heck is this? This one has a milk spot. That one has a milk spot. This is definitely going back to AppMax. Okay. Age of Giant of the Ice Age. So this is one of disadvantages. You see, one of disadvantages of silver when you have milk spots. Okay. So it's hard to deal with milk spot, but they do have them from time to time. Okay. Okie dokie, so Silver Game was with me, with you. Keep stacking and share what you think, you know. If you like, subscribe, like, hit notification and promote my channel. Silver Game of Tron was with you. All the best, guys. Love you all. Bye-bye.